No.
Sit down. How are you feeling these days? You didn't look so hot at WrestleMania, did you?
No, but I'm still here.
Yeah, I see you still here. I seen you were here Monday night when you put the figure four on Vince. Well, see, Monday night I had the night off. But this is Thursday night. And I'm here.
I know that.
So since I'm here, I got a little something I need to ask you. I need you to do me a favor.
Me do a favor for you?
Yeah, I need a favor from you. You know this brand extension that's coming up? Yeah. You and McMahon? I want you to draft me.
You want me to draft you?
That's right. I want you to draft me. Because, you know, leading into WrestleMania, on all the shows they had, this is a WrestleMania moment. I want you to draft me so every day of your life can be a WrestleMania moment. Just think about that, Flair. Just think about that.